you imagine the next 5 years, let's say, in artificial intelligence, what is something that you think will happen and is really exciting in your opinion?
Everyone talks about self-driving cars.
It will be like magic, definitely. We have so much computing power, we can train everything. So yeah, it will be like magic.
Well, I think first artificial robot will be smarter than the person.
We are looking at a bright future, which is about to come.
I hope we will finally see the application of all of the research that we see in the academic world applied to some commercial applications, because right now there is this divergence and there is a lot of fascinating research, but it's not used anywhere.
Was there anything about the conference today that inspired you?
I think mostly Alex's talk, because he was talking about not some abstraction in particular, he was talking about generally the way to do business and the way to make it with a fresh mind.
I met a lot of inspiring people with whom I just spoke, and that's something that I now collect many ideas, and I'll be thinking after the event, I'll be thinking a lot about them.
My favorite part was the presentation on chatbots, and also just the round table, just kind of talking with the presenters.
This is what inspired me most, the change of the view, of the perspective.